Oh, this is Weeby Duo, Steph, Andre, AJ. Social media should pop up for all of us, but we got HP again. Talent Hunt. He in the towns. Well, that's not my town. I just respect you. I want y'all niggas to know that my family's from it. But Croydon, you feel me? He out there. Yeah, I already know what the deal is. He go out there, funny shit, niggas be out there drunk out their ass, but let's get into it. Like before we can start. Sir.
Crazy. About to hit this, you about to hit this. About to explode.
Come on, it's Harry Pinero, HP like the source, and we're in Croydon today. And you know we're doing Talent Hunt episode 2. Croydon, if you're here,
yo,
lit.
Chill out.
Doing Talent Hunt today. Come on, I know you got the talent, you got the headphones on. Well, talk to me. What's your name, brother?
It's Adrian.
Adrian. So what do you do, Adrian? What's your talent?
I don't have a talent.
Kind of like he just walked up to the camera.
Talent today. Come on, I know you got the talent, you got the headphones on. Well, talk to me. What's your name, brother?
It's Adrian.
Adrian. So what do you do, Adrian? What's your talent?
I don't have a talent at all, you know.
No, rapping,
I just do
no
security.
No, security?
Yeah, but I just listen to music. That's it.
You listen to music. So if someone was to come and attack me right now, what would your talent be? How would you defend me?
Well, what? I've rocked them up, innit?
You
rocked them up? Yeah, like to the throat, to the eyes.
So go on, demonstrate with me right now how you did. So like, bye. Oh, god damn. So you're not, that's
you hit him with like a karate chop in his neck.
Alright, and then pluck it out. Ping, done. Adrian, watch out for Adrian, you know. Don't play with Adrian, you know. Alright, Adrian, take care, man. Love. Come on, man. I'm a frog. I'm stealing. That one didn't hurt. That one didn't hurt.
No, I'm gonna come for you still. Like a pussy.
Nah, joking, Adrian, come on, man. That money can't handle me. It's your
that money can't do me.
I know, I can see the talent in you. No, I've got an eye for it.
Talent,
bro.
I don't want to spit, man.
Right, just a quick 16. Just drop them something and walk away. That's what I need from you.
Oh my day.
You got a chewing gum in your mouth, so I know the bars are going to be fresh.
The bars are fresh, man. I can't do it.
16.
You know what I'm saying?
I give me the first line.
16 measures that ain't got no weather.
Uh-huh.
Pull it in your leather. Just rolling through the streets with no heat.
Uh-huh.
Man got 78, 29, 3, women with me.
Okay.
Pull it on you, I greet you with a sign of death. Understand what's left. Pull it in your wish. Sign it off like on a dot. Yeah. No dissing, no listen.
Mm.
Playing, I'm not missing. It's I'm not. Sitting on anything that's got bars. I'm rhyming from the start. 78, 2 man, hard man, sitting on a grand.
2 hours.
Yo.
Later.
I don't want to sign it.
Always say 78, 2 man, holding it. Grind it.
Yo.
That's it, bro.
I said 2 man holding it, grinding it.
Oh, yo.
2 man, hard man, sitting on a grand.
2 hours later.
I don't want to sign it.
Always
go 78, 2 man, holding it, grind it. That's it, bro.
Nah, brother, love, man.
Grind it.
Yo.
I came through. Danny's pig. I can't lie. Bars upon bars. That's what he's dealing with.
That's a
foot asylum?
That was terrible.
They got their own fucking store?
Shocking.
It's like a sneaker shop,
something like that. I don't know. Just making bare numbers and that. Come on, no, I see the man there. Come on. So no one to show the face, no. Hey, listen, you ain't going nowhere, bro. You can't call Harry and not be involved. My guy, what's your name?
Delano.
Hey, that's funny, you know. That's actually funny because my boy's name is called Delano as well. But listen, anyway, Delano. What's your talent, brother?
I ain't got no talent, man.
What about moving to girls? You seem like a gallus, bro.
Oh, he just walked up.
Cool. Him, what's your name, brother?
My name is Mac J.
Mac J. Have you got the bars for us, Mac?
I've got bars.
Oh my days. Mac with the Drake. Go on, Jay. Do your thing, my guy.
Yo, check this. The man that I'm is all for off authority. Minorities core, the population, majorities for world corruption. All those that taught us for less explanation. Distress is a mess for a reputation. Met our neglections in this type of raising presentation. I keep the motivation to the highest rotation. Like a radio station by stating innovation. By manipulating devastation into rhymes. I'm the mastermind with the super blasted rhymes. I'm indeed heating the speakers. I really mean what I'm speaking, but practicing what I'm preaching. I'm like the century heating in your own home. The flow I own is ownership. I mean myself, self ownership. Kin of accomplishment. Wealth is my prerogative. Yeah, you done know.
No. You heard it here, bro.
Yeah,
what's your Instagram, man? You got Instagram?
I've got Instagram.
Talk to us.
MACKJAYUK.
Okay.
Yeah.
Love, brother. No, respect yourself, man.
Yeah, man.
Have a good day as well, bro. Come on, man. I see you, man. Now listen. Man's got the man name. Come on. Come on, my guys. Listen, Link Up TV. We're in Croydon right now. Boom. What's the brother's name?
That nigga got a whole mask on his shit.
Alright, well, listen. I know you lot got bars, bro. Hey, buzz!
Shit! Yeah,
so obviously we just watched his brother in Croydon, and he's got the spoken word for us. Let it rip.
They were 13 when they first got high. I was 13 when I realised that flowers wilt and die when I cry. I wiped the blood-stained tears from my eyes. I fought the devil at the gates of hell and took his only son.
No. Oh, nah, hold the fuck on. Yo, bro.
Nah, he ain't say that. Nah, he ain't say that.
What you mean, nigga?
Nah, he ain't say that.
Stained tears from my eyes. I fought the devil at the gates of hell and took his only son as my prize. I can see the truth clear through the lies. Took the demon by the horns and kneed him in his fucking face till he died. Now his son stayed right by my side. I learned how to feed him gluttony, greed, lust, envy and pride. Now he peers into the soul through the eyes, windows to the insecurities of men and all the fear that's inside. You've been compromised, dark clouds swirl up your skies. Fear and doubt shall arise from the depth of which it derives.
Nah,
give birth to lies that collide in every aspect of life. Crack the great wall of hell, release the demons.
Nah, he's
nah, hold on.
Yo.
Nah, yeah, he's
that nigga trying to open the outer world.
He got too in depth with that. He's wild for him when that man shrimp.
Gets in dark clouds, will nah. Giving
them 2 months. But do you go to church or mosque or anything?
No.
Maybe think about that. Because them bars there were dangerously. Anyway, good spoken word, you heard it first. Talent Hunt. Brother, thank you so much for that. Yeah, no, respect, man. Come on. I told man finds the talent, Rui boy. That guy needs to go and pray to God. Hi, brother. What's happening, brother? Yeah, man's in Croydon right now. Yeah, just found someone recording. Yes, it's me. Have you got a talent, my guy?
I know you've got bars in the phone, bro. I actually don't.
You sure?
I wish I was with my friend right now, you know.
What about moving to girls? Because I feel like Croydon's, you know, got a lot of beautiful women.
It's time, it's too early.
Okay, brother. You know, oh, well, to be fair, I see a girl over there walking. I want to see you pattern that, bro.
Nigga walked away again.
Okay. Do you know what? I got a girl, you know.
Ah, they always say that. They always do. Listen, she just Land Road today. Yeah, she's got bars. I know you do.
Bars? Nah, I don't spit.
So what do you do then?
I don't spit. I sing, but I don't spit.
All right, sing them, please.
Let me hear you sing. Let me go on.
Fresh home today. Let's go.
What should I sing?
Anything. Off the top.
Should I sing just a little verse?
A little verse. Even 16 for me. Quick take.
See, no one loves you more than me, and no one ever will.
Listen, that's it. That's all you need. Right. Have you got an Instagram right now?
Yeah. Switchy Smokey.
Beautiful voice.
Thank you.
Switchy Smokey, take care.
Switchy
Stay
Smokey.
Out of that place.
Yeah,
alright? Love. This is what I'm trying to say.
Now,
I'm the talent guy. Okay, take care. Stay out of that place.
Yeah,
alright?
Did she Love. Actually just come from?
This is what I'm trying to say. I'm the talent guy. Yeah? Croydon, I'm me. Yeah?
I thought she was the first out of school.
You have a talent for us?
That's what I was thinking too.
You can't sing any song you like?
No, I can't sing nothing.
You have a song from back in the day where you did like?
Back in the day?
Yeah.
Bob Marley or Barry Salmon and then.
Oh yeah, Bob Marley.
So what's your favourite song?
Bob Marley?
What is his name? The song again?
I meet you by the river. You remember that one there?
Yes.
Yeah, you can't finish it for.
No.
No, I can't.
Not a lot of song is about.
Yeah, are you Jamaican or what?
I can't remember the name, the words.
This is definitely copyright.
You're St. Lucian. Hey, boy. Let's be Asian accent, you
have to. Put that sick down.
Alright then.
Put that sick down, Papa.
No, I got Trinidadian accent.
Jump on, will you?
Yes.
You said yes, so
you sound so lost.
You heard it here, right here, man. You get me? Enough accents we did have. It's your personal trainer.
I look like Heady one at first.
Stuff. We just left the gym. Yeah. You got any, you know, stretches or things that we can show the ladies them and that?
For the ladies and that. Yeah. Oh, you know, no one's there. You know, like basically, I get them lying on the floor and that.
Okay.
I basically have them. See like that leg right here? Okay. I get them leaning over and ask a little question and that. Oh, you feel a little stretch in that? And then when you say yeah, you get a little push it back a little bit, and you push back, and then you get a little pressure going on.
Okay. So you're a bouncer.
On average, yeah, how many girls do you have sex with
when you finish doing your personal training?
Nah, man's sorry, man's all business like that. Man, not mix the personal with the business. Man's
he's lying.
He's lying to you guys.
I don't know you lying. Why you always lying?
Not even, but man. He's all business, man. I got to be professional, man. Come on.
Okay, cool. So, what's your Instagram for the girls?
Instagram, man's Jelani.R in it. So, JELANI.R.
All right, cool. That man there was stretching at your girl, you know. So, watch out for him. When you're ready, brother, let's go.
WK Breeze.
Yeah.
Unorthodox Kings. Yeah. When I talk, I mean it. Every single bar I write, I feel it. Every single rap, every single gram, every single rhyme, every single time, every single line, it's mine. Fate don't recognize real. Fate don't par with real. They just jar of steel. Get out of my life, you happy meal. I ain't eating with you. I ain't sharing the food. Even if I had a whole bowl of foo-foo, you ain't getting on still. I'm sick of your wordplay. Trying to make me look all dirty. I showed you respect, then you burnt me. I never fly, you can hate me. Kings ain't jamming no more. I know for those things in the future. Racking up door with the suture. Fame is good. Ah, shit.
No, it's lit. Unorthodox Kings. I'm actually the talent guy.
Really out there.
Alright, cool. Let's go. Talent. Let's go.
Ready? Can you hold it? Yeah.
Yeah.
Share my love. Take me for what I am.
Yeah.
'Cause I'll never change all my colors for you.
Alright, vocals. Man, I like that.
I don't really need to look very much further. I don't wanna have to go where you don't follow. I won't hold it back again.
Cult.
This passion inside,
they go,
I can't run for myself. There's nowhere to hide.
Lord of mercy now!
Yeah! I've been doing that shit so long.
Obviously, I come to Croydon with a high expectation I'm gonna find some Ling Lighties. Ling Browning, beautiful black women and that, and I can't find none. Where them at? Excuse me, darling. So, could you do me a favour? I know it's a bit weird for me to ask, but are you seeing anyone at the moment? How often are you seeing them? Do you want to, you know, invite me in or?
Yeah, invite me in.
All right, take care, darling. No one's as smooth as Harry. Look at the women making her smile. I bet your husband had made her smile like that before, man. Well, I'm here, man. As you can see, man's a saucy brother. You understand? I'm 6'3". You know what I'm saying? Size 10. God has not shortened me in any department. That's for the ladies. It's even rude for you not to have it from me. Take the texture of the hair. Come on, man. The waves them did there. Come on, man. Saucy. Just found a young
saucy.
G. Dripping in sauce right now. And obviously, I've told him, I've given him a little task. There's a girl there to the right-hand side. Go and do your thing, my brother. Alright, so listen, boom. That man there got the sauce right now. He's approaching her. Yeah, yeah.
No.
Oh, man.
She's skiing.
Hey, come on, look at my guy. You know what I'm saying? Hey, team, what do you reckon? Do you reckon he's going to score?
Scores 91% of the time.
Nah, that's a good percentage. Can't lie. My guy has scored. Winner. You're a winner, my guy. Come here, my guy.
Wait,
when this guy approached me, he said, fam, I got this in a bag, and he's done it. Secure the bag alert.
Minor, man.
Come on, man. Talent scout, talent hunting.
Respect. Damn. Copyright.
We could really walk them streets and fuck shit.
I'm gonna get copyright respect.
My dad, bro. We could really fuck shit up out there.
Listen, man, that was HP talent hunt for me. If y'all niggas fucked with that.
Chill, look at his face.
Bro, that nigga was rubbing on the glass. They trying to give me copyright, but listen. Suggest more video down below. Turn on post notifications, social media, pop up for all of us.
Yes, sir.
And we out of here.